among the 80 contestants we started with, and now